Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creatnprocess. In this video, we'll look at how you can change the layout of your Wix Pro gallery. To do that, click on the gallery and go to Settings. Under Settings, choose Layout, and here you'll find a list of layout options. You got a collage look, grid look, column look. And under Column Layout, you can see that all the images are placed vertically. If you preview it, you can see that you can even slide the images from left to right. And to view the image, just click on the thumbnail, and you can see the full preview of the image. To view it in full screen, you got this option. Just click on that, and this will open the images in full screen. It's a nice option. Now let's get back to editor and look at the other features of the layout. So just again go to Settings, Layout, and let's click on Collage. This is the collage look. You can even customize the layout. Go to Customize Layout, and you can scroll the direction vertically or horizontally. Right now, it's vertical. If you click on horizontal, you can slide the image from left to right or on the other side. Let's keep it vertical. And under image orientation, if you keep it vertically, you can see that the image gets elongated. So let's keep it horizontally. You can even adjust the thumbnail size. If you increase the value, the image size gets increased. And if you decrease the value, it's the opposite. I'll keep it around 30 because it's going to give a nice look to the image. You can also adjust the spacing between each of the images. If you increase the spacing, the gap gets increased and there are lots of negative space. And if you decrease the spacing to 0, then there is no space between each of the images. Let's keep it around 6 to give a decent look to the gallery. Next, you can increase or decrease the density of the image as well. If you keep it to 100, the number of images in a certain amount of area get increased. And if you reduce the collage density, you can see that there are only 2 images in a horizontal line. So I'll keep it around 80 to 90. And lastly, we have got Load More button option. If you activate this option, you'll see that after displaying few images, there is a Load More button below. To see more images, just click on it and the images get loaded. Let's preview the changes. Click on the Load More button to load all the other images. Let's get back to editor and open the layout option. Now, if you apply the grid layout, the images get distributed in square boxes. Another option that you can customize is the title. You can either keep it underneath or on hover. I prefer the hover option. Now let's get back to the other layout. We have got sliders options as well. Let's click on this. This will give you a big image display with the smaller thumbnails below it. Next, we got the slider layout, in which you can slide the images on either sides. Next, we have strip layout, where the images will be placed vertically, one below other, like this. Next is column view. We have already seen it. You can increase the spacing between each of the images. Next, we have brick. Next is alternate. Second last is mix, where there will be some mix options. Last is magic. Let's preview the magic option, how it looks. So you got a slider, you got small size images together, and if you want to preview the images, you can just click on it and click on the arrows to view the images. So this is how you can customize the layout of the gallery. In the next video, we'll look at how you can do some advanced settings to your Wix Pro gallery. Thank you.